Dexter. Baby girl, what you doing with your man? I just popped a sand, 50,000 in Japan. What's good, it's your boy Shabo, bringing you another YouTube video today. In this YouTube video, I'm bringing you guys another reaction video. This was actually brought up in the comments by Brandon Reed. You guys see the comment on the screen. It says, react to, hopefully I say this right, SAGABA KONATE. Jordan McCabe's teammate. It looks like, from what I'm seeing, he has already played for West Virginia for a little bit now. I don't know if it's been a year or two or how long he's been playing there, but he's played for them already. Everything I'm seeing on here is he's a monster on the defensive end, especially shot blocking, that kind of stuff. So it's going to be different from our normal Mac McClung, Jordan McCabe, Zion Williamson, those kind of guys who are all about the flashy dunks, three-point shots, scoring, that kind of stuff. And we're going to be watching more of the defensive end this time. Something I personally specialize in. Psych. So I'm actually really excited to see this. It's about a 4-minute video almost. It's just a mix. It says best shot blocker in the nation. So we're about to check it out. Hope you guys do enjoy. If you do like the video, hit that like button below. And if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And as always, become a part of the squad. We're slowly climbing to 200, but we need to make that faster. So hop on board. Other than that, it's been your boy Chef Bono. If you guys do enjoy the video, deuces. All right, here we are. We got this mix. It's about 4 minutes long, like I said. So without further ado, let's get into the video.
Can't go out there playing when you see us young rich niggas. Driving straight cash on whips. Flooded ice. I know you like, how the fuck
he's one of the best shot blockers in the nation and a key part of this West Virginia team, which is known for its defense.
$3.5 million.
Take it back by Graham. Here's McConnell.
Check the fourth.
Sit down, baby. Okay, that was lit.
I'm on froze. I'm on ice. Put a little bitch on the cold. And in the cold. And in the cold. Everything good ain't gold.
Get it exposed. Okay.
Hop in the frog and leave. Protect for leave.
Yo, first thing I'm noticing, the first two blocks that I've seen in this mix, he goes up with two hands and gets the ball with both hands. Not just a one-hand shot block, he gets a two-hand shot block. That is difficult, okay? Your reach is larger when you go up with one hand because you can stretch further. When you go up with two, you can't stretch as much. Okay, that's common sense. So a two-hand block is so much more difficult than a one-hand block, especially when you're reaching over somebody like that. Now, when you're going up against somebody straight up like this, it might be a little easier, but when you're reaching over somebody in the second block, much more difficult. Props to him. Let's go.
Oh,
okay. I like his intensity too.
Hey, man.
Bang. Give me this. Another two-hand block. All right, I got two more things to say. Sorry for pausing the video so much. We'll get right back into it. Anyways, first thing. Dude is big. He's a big boy. Second thing to say, West Virginia, Duke, Georgetown, Michigan State. Those are going to be my four teams to watch this year. Duke, obviously, for RJ, Zion. Georgetown, obviously, my man Matt McClung. We all know on this channel, we praise Matt McClung over here. Obviously, this West Virginia team for SAGABA and... mainly Jordan McCabe, though. And then Michigan State, hometown team, you know. So, AMI school, so let's get it. Back to the video. Beat him. Give me that. Give me that.
I got a bag of the lotto, the cookie, the shirt.
Big, man. Yep, there's a one-hand block. Couple one-hand blocks now. Bang. He just looks like a big threat in the paint. Give me that.
Don't talk to me dirty, cause my niggas going since 30. Gave her the pink money, told her bitch, yeah, this curvy. I'ma just fuck her three times and then I'ma curve it. Smash, man. Oh my gosh, she said it'll feel
trying to think of a player he reminds me of in the NBA right now. Can't think of one though.
What was everybody
when I was tough player, man? Just dunks and blocks. That's all. Does he have any like range or anything like that? I haven't seen this kid play before. So. Bang! Oh, he is not afraid to meet you in the paint.
and I creep. Massage the seat. Massage the shit. I got direction to breathe. Racks. Bosses don't speak.
No, he's done that all year. He's back on the shot blocker.
Oh my god, I had a farm and not. Oh my god.
She's pretty good.
Oh my god, thought you were real, you flawed. Bullets blind, then you flee. Nick, we see you home.
Athletic too, man. Bitch, I might be stupid. Bitch, he said Kanate. Kanate, from me. Beat it. I ain't talking about no thing. I'm talking your favorite piece. I came from the nothing, jumping to the major league. You ain't never told it, ballet, so I keep the key. You did say she can't leave without her friend. Hey, you didn't dunk it that time. Nice. When you rich like me, this is what it's supposed to be. You do can't get close to me. No, bet what rolling. I done survived some pieces. I can assign my seat. Give me that. I'm in the coupe for show. Candy cold. Candy. How long is this dude? This dude's wingspan, man. Give me that. Put a little bitch on the cold. And on the cold. And on the cold. Everything glitter ain't gold. Getting exposed. Getting exposed. Hopping the frog and leave. Potentially. Serving them dummy breeze. I get on the cheap. I got off the low. Hopping the rape and I creep. Massage the seat. Massage the seat. I got direction to breathe. Racks. Bosses don't speak. Nah. Can you shoot free throws? Can you shoot at all? All right, first impression on this guy, Kanate, my bad. I said Kone, obviously that's what it looks like. My fault, never heard of him before. But anyways, dude's got incredible presence for blocking shots on the defensive end. Pretty impressive to go up with two hands like that. Obviously, we all know that's a lot more difficult than a one-hand shot block, like I explained earlier. It's gonna be really fun to see him and him work together with Jordan McCabe down there in West Virginia. You know, it's a lot of putback dunks, rebounds, that kind of stuff. He's going to be a big, big, big help on the defensive end. That's obvious, though. Dude, swole, man. Just a big kid. I don't know. From what I saw, I was pretty impressed. It was a fun mixtape to watch. It wasn't. It was a quick, nice, short one. Gave us a lot of what I needed to see to be impressed. Honestly, nothing boring. So shout out to KRDE. I don't know how you want me to say that. KRDE videos. Shout out to him for putting this together for us. Not much else to say. Let me know what you guys want to see me react to again later on. I love these reaction videos as always, checking out different players I've never seen before. But yeah, other than that, I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. It's been your boy Chef Bone, and I'm out. Deuces. Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on.